看。
Thank you all that and that Lexus.
I am sorry, sir, ma'am.
But what, they don't give you no eyes in the suburbs?
I am not a bitch.
I just got this detail.
I broke my goddamn nail.
I am so sorry. Let me get my insurance.
I mean, to one that does not do insurance.
$200?
He's a silk tips, baby.
$275. I really am very sorry. Sorry.
Snow White ass down.
Stop. She didn't mean that.
Why can't you be supportive to me?
I am supportive.
Why can't you be supportive to me?
I'm more supportive.
Oh, shit.
That's karma getting back.
Just driving all over that big old car, gas.
What you driving?
I'm driving.
Not a damn thing. Get in the back seat.
Where you belong.
That ain't funny. Because you don't have no payments for nothing. That's why it's funny to you. Don't pay a damn thing. Because it ain't your car, it's funny.
Yes,
if it was your car, you'd be throwing a fit.
$275. Hi, Marie. Is my husband there? Oh, yeah, no. I forgot he has a meeting with them today. No. That's okay. Thank you. Okay.
Oh, shit.
What you gonna do?
I'm fine. I'm gonna call a cab.
Girl, ain't no cab gonna pick your ass up down here. Where you live at?
Montclair.
Get in, Montclair.
Come on, get in.
Block ain't no place for a fine-looking lady. Boys be all up in my Vuitton down here.
That be Photon. She buy that crap on the street.
It's a gnome, baby.
I know that. We're taking him on an adventure.
My auntie had him on her lawn outside Philly. Felt sorry for him.
So you stole it? We're gonna return him.
Yes, with this photo book. Hmm? Everywhere he's been.
You gotta know there's a bigger world out there than just one dirt lawn in the hood. Got all them pit bulls humping on him.
No, that's right.
Oh, that's for my book club. It's a bunch of women get together at someone's house to discuss a book we've read, and this week it's my turn.
I know what a book club is.
Oh, you can read? Then how come you put that conditioner in your fur like you never read the bottle? Ooh, Montclair gotta be home to make her man his dinner.
No, he makes it for me.
Mm, you have the book parties.
Clubs. It's not that simple.
I didn't say it was that simple.
Well, you insinuated it.
You a lawyer?
No.
Well, you sound like one.
No, I'm a doctor. I used to be. I have kids now. Anyway, never mind.
I was married.
To a woman?
Ooh, with a behind Beyonce would kill her mama for her.
Did she know?
When I told her, ooh-wee, I thought she was going to slap the wig right off of me. She wanted me to stop, didn't want people knowing. I was like, girl, this is part of me. Sooner or later, Twan is just going to come out. You can't hide who you are.
Amen, sister. Mm-hmm.
So, you're not gay?
Hoes?
No, I didn't.
My old man used to beat me like I was a hoe. I tried telling him, you know, it's a costume.
We all got costumes. Even you.
This is not a costume.
The hair, that poochie scarf, and that sweater. You playing housewife, baby.
I like your scarf.
He's new, only been doing this for a few months.
Oh, wow. Congratulations.
I still ain't been in no ladies' room.
Yeah, but you ain't hiding no more, baby. Everyone got a secret they hiding.
Ooh, what's yours?
Yeah. Why are you buying books in the hood? Ain't they got no barns and no bleases in your town?
There's an empanada place on Leroy that I used to go to when I was in college, and we don't really eat like that anymore, as my husband's into macrobiotics.
Ooh, I had to take them once when Louie gave me the clap.
That's antibiotics.
I knew that. Louie, Lord, that man could kiss. Rest of him wasn't worth a damn. Always trying to control me, say this, wear that, only like me as a redhead.
I once dated a guy who wouldn't let me wear pants.
Hey! Mm-mm-mm. During the day, he doesn't understand. I just like
how I feel.